So I grew up in Oakland. Just me, my parents, my sister, my cousins. I would always watch like science and nature documentaries on TV. That was the only thing that was on. We didn't have cable, so. But then there was like, of course, Bill Nye, right? That's the OG science show that all the young science nerds that we watched back then. I didn't really know what to do, to be honest. I did end up going to college right away because I had no plan, no idea. I did really terribly. So I stopped going to school after a year. So I started beauty school at Laney, worked at the warehouse all through beauty school. Completed that, got my cosmetology license, and I was at the salon like 9 years. I knew that when I started at Cal State East Bay, I was gonna become a full-time student. And to be honest, I was nervous about being in this field as like an older student, a non-traditional student. I kind of always knew that to be a theme of research and like a scientific method, that failure is not necessarily a bad result, it's just a result. So I was like, okay. I always thought that was really cool because like you said, it's always seen as a bad thing. But sometimes, to be honest, when I don't have a lot of confidence, I just like kind of like go back to like the warehouse. Like, you know what? I was 19 years old. I just failed all my classes at SF State, and I was like, I'm gonna drive the forklift. And I was just the youngest person in the warehouse, the only female equipment operator. And I was like, you know what? If I could do that, getting my degree was always something that I wanted, and I was just like, I wondered if I could. I think I could. I always wanted to, but why don't I try to go and find out? If it doesn't work out for some reason, then at least I tried. But I knew that's why I came back.